IPG is one of the largest marketing and advertising firms in the world with over 100 agencies. Getting out of the on-premise data center and reducing our ESG costs on-premise, moving to the cloud with a net neutral carbon footprint was so important to us. So we chose AWS for this solution because IPG has a long-standing relationship with AWS, but AWS also has a reputation for resilience, for a vast services portfolio, as well as being a good partner. One of the best parts about AWS Control Tower is it allows us to orchestrate some of the other services that we're using in AWS, like our CloudWatch, our CloudTrail, our Security Hub, and other core governance components that we use every day. So we were able to use Control Tower to automatically provision accounts, which allowed us to maintain the identities through the process. So important that as we created those identities, we were able to track them with security through the entire lifecycle of that process and make sure that those configurations were where they needed to be. And so Control Tower allowed us to do that with automation and move quicker to the cloud. We had this slated for a 6-month project. It took us 3. It has allowed us to be more nimble and fast with how we deployed technology. So SAP was just our first big migration into the cloud, but it also allowed us to do that and lay the foundation for the next level of migrations from all of our on-premise data centers into the cloud, but also doing it securely with an automated fashion.